Hello everyone, my name is Jessica and this is a vintage slipcast mold that is in Arnel's mushroom plate. I am absolutely in love with this mold and I found glaze combinations that really make it look like there's magic happening on these plates. I'm gonna say it right now, this blue is my favorite one. I've only made one of these ones and I'm not really sure why. I think the purple is super dreamy and my most recent color combination is the green. So tell me which one is your favorite.